experiencing the frustrating lost connection to host or server, error during your gameplay? Fret not, I've got your back. In this guide, I'll walk you through easy steps to kick that error out of your gaming experience so you can get back to dominating the battlefield in Call of Duty Warzone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Optimize your DNS server. Try using an optimized DNS server. First, open command prompt. If you can't find it, simply type cmd in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click on it. Now, type ping 1111 and press enter to get the ping details. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. After finding the DNS with the lowest ping, go to settings and click on network and internet, then click on ethernet. Click on the edit button next to DNS server assignment. Select manual, turn on IPv4 if it's off, then add the DNS server with the lowest ping in the preferred DNS box. For alternate DNS, type 1001 if using 1111 DNS or 8844 if using 8888. Click save and check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Reset your network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon, type in cmd and hit enter. Right click on the command prompt, choose run as administrator and click enter. Netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Follow it up with ipconfig slash flushdns and hit enter. Afterwards, type ipconfig slash release and hit enter. Now input ipconfig slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, reboot your computer and check if you find a match. Solution 3. Repair the game. Open the Call of Duty launcher, then click on the settings icon. Next, select scan and repair. After that, click on begin scan. The launcher will identify any corrupted or missing files and prompt you to update them, and wait for the process to finish. Start the game and voila, no more connection issues. And that's a wrap, you've successfully tackled the lost connection to host or server error in Call of Duty Warzone. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.